In Philadelphia, it is open every day, every single day. And in here you can get basically all different types of food. You can get New Orleans food, Japanese food, Chinese food, basically everything. And the traditional Philadelphia cheesesteak.
Fun, yeah?
Yeah.
And they're good.
And it's famous.
Yay. So, let's go in. Let's show you around. There is some yummy food here. I love the pretty colours. Let's see what else you can get. I've had one of those before.
Chocolate butter.
These cookies here. Oh, this smells great.
Magazine. I like that one.
There's caviar on at seats. Not also can you get food. You can get herbals, bug outs,
sweet fine,
anything. Tea lights. Yeah. Bars of soap too.
The
scent is so good. You can also get Thai food. Yummy. Look at this Thai food. It's noodles.
Nice.
A lot of good stuff here.
Look!
I can't
pick them
up. So how you doing? Where you at?
And it's blue pants.
Tiny little pants. This place here is so famous that actually right now, because they sell the best roast pork beef sandwiches, and like
sold out,
it is sold out of every single thing here.
And there was a giant
queue. So let's see which other famous stores are in.
So
this
I only
one
them
great turn. So here we are at New Orleans. You got rice, pasta, chicken, curries, basically anything, plus a traditional po'boy in New Orleans. There is some yummy honey here. Plus, while you're eating your yummy honey, po'boy, whatever, you can sit down and enjoy a nice family meal, sat at your tables and chairs.
And chairs.
So let's see what else there is, because I'm starving. I'm gonna need some decisions for my food because there's so much to choose from. So here we are. This is one of the most famous places to eat in Philadelphia. Even the old president, Barack Obama, came here for a nice cheesesteak. And you can see the line is so busy. Now, we're going to have to check to top it off with desserts. So what desserts do they sell here?
It looks like a lot of
bears toppings for ice cream.
Gummy bears? I didn't know you put gummy bears on ice cream.
You're
Smarties. No, M&M's.
Look at the water.
What's that?
We're not gonna have sprinkles on its own.
We're gonna need to find the ice creams. So what are the ice creams?
Ice cream of bears.
Whoa, look at the size of those ice creams.
Steph, look at the curtains.
Looking at all this food has made my tummy hungry.
And I'm ravenous now.
Okay, so have you decided what you're going to eat?
I want pizza.
Okay, I'm going to have pasta. And then after, I'm going to have yummiest ice cream in the world. With gummy bears on it, of course.
And sprinkles.